Abby Nation. As you can see, I'm running late.
I wanted to do a get ready with me today because everybody had been asking for it. And this was the day I was gonna plan it because I had my outfit already like ready. Usually I'm in a closet like going through outfits, trying to figure out what's cute. If it's not cute, putting it back in. Like, I'm that type of person. If I don't look right, I'm not walking out the door. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get straight to this video, get ready first, and then get my outfit on. And I am so tempted to curl my hair because usually I don't even curl my hair. Like, someone curls it for me. America curls my hair for me, or Diva curled my hair for me. And I don't know how to make curls, okay? I don't even know how to straighten it. But I am tempted to do it, and I'm about to try it. I'm gonna try it with these. And I'm gonna see how it turns out. If I fail, I'm just gonna put my eyelashes on, and I'm gonna finish getting ready. You know, cause I don't know how to curl hair. I don't know why, but I don't know how to curl hair. Like, every time I try, I can do like little swoops, but I can't curl hair. And that's what kills me. And I'm gonna do my little edges. I'm gonna redo my little edges because, yeah, I have to redo my little edges. And then I'm gonna... Y'all, I'm sorry. I thought my ring light was gonna like look right because I just put my ring light right here and my phone is on here. Basically, it's a stand connected to my ring light. I thought this was gonna help, but it's already light coming into my room. It's already light from the window, so it really don't matter. I got light either way it goes. I'm not in a dark, like, nowhere dark. So I'm fine. I think I'm fine. I really do. But I don't like, I hate running late. Like, I know I'm not a morning type of person anyway. So like, it's like, y'all, look, I'm probably doing this so retarded. Oh, look at that. It's low-key cute. But y'all, I'm not a morning type of person, so it's just, I don't know. Like, oh yeah. It is low-key lush. I'm just, I don't know. Like, some people don't be morning type people, and I'm one of them. I'm supposed to be looking in the mirror, but the mirror is all the way over here, and I'm right here, so. I'm gonna just try to, like, fix my hair a little bit, because I like my hair to be looking cute. I wish I knew how to actually do some pretty curls, but I'm attempt to do this because I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying. Like, I mean, a lot of people be like, why do you dress up at school every day? Ain't nobody here to impress. Da, da, da. Okay, listen. Yeah, ain't nobody there to impress. And that's 100% honesty. Like, it ain't nobody there to impress, but me. Impressed, I mean, but me, like, I can't. I have to, like, be looking like a jewel at all times, you know what I mean? And but some of the people that be saying that, though, they be coming to school looking cute, like, be like, it ain't nobody impressed, but y'all looking as, ooh, my nail, as good as I am. It's just, I cannot do this morning routine. Like, I be so tired, literally. This might not turn out right, but hey, I'm gonna try it. At least get myself a couple curls. Like, y'all, I look stupid trying to curl my hair and it ain't even turning out like, which do be like, it be a challenge because I use hair glue because I don't like eyelash glue. It's like, it don't stick long enough. But I use hair glue because This is about to be a challenge. This is about to be a challenge. I might need the mirror for this one. And they probably look like crooked or messed up. It's because I reused them, hey. But I'm getting some more later because y'all know I cannot go without my eyelashes, okay? I found some boots. And then got this because I gotta spray my scalp down. And then I got this, which I used it a lot. I need to buy some more, but I guess it works for like edges sometimes. Oh, my nail. Where's my brush? I'm going to use a comb. See, them curls did not work. They did not work. Slay on. This is the final touch, and it is brushing my teeth. So I'm gonna put some toothpaste on this thing. And toothpaste all the way over here, so I'm not about to put it in the camera. But yeah, this is the final touch, and then I'm heading out the door. And then I gotta put my hoops on. I forgot all. I don't need it on my gloss. I gotta buy more. It looks like I'm eating it, but I'm not. I'm actually putting it on because it's all right there. It's all right there. Then I gotta put my hoops in. And then I'm heading out the door. This might be a long video. Literally. This is not it for today. Okay, yeah, I got on some UGG slippers, UGG house shoes. Yeah, they're comfortable and I wanted to wear them, honestly. They are so comfortable, and you guys do not understand. I like them, and I wanted to wear them. So, yeah. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to this video. I am off my on my way to school. Yes, I am late, and I had to do you guys a favor because y'all wanted me to do a get ready with me, and I don't know if it's exciting. I don't know what it is. I don't know. I don't usually watch get ready with me's. I watch, like, girl talks and stuff. But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and share, and let me know what y'all want my next video to be, because I know y'all want it to be epic. I know y'all want it to be exciting. So let me know. But yeah, let me know, and I will get back with y'all soon. And I love you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy this get ready with me. And yeah.